My name is Christine Manning, and I own Manning Canning, a Toronto-based preserves company, and I have been competing in the Royal Agricultural Winter Fair since 2013. I kind of feel like I was born preserving. My mother's Italian, so it's something that was always done in my family. Like, you may mow the lawn as a chore, I made raspberry jam, so it's just been something that I've always done. I started Manning Canning 4 years ago. My full-time business is making preserves, meeting with farmers. I work closely with my Ontario farmers. They've been really good to me over the past few years, letting me know when the perfect time to preserve my peaches is, or even letting me know when the price is going to drop on green beans, so that it makes it more manageable for a small business. My husband is actually the one that convinced me that I should compete at the Royal Agricultural Winter Fair. He and his family have gone ever since he was a child. It's kind of an annual pilgrimage for his family. And when I started Manning Canning, he suggested that entering the competition might be something fun and rewarding for me to do. And I've entered every year since then. Pretty much start thinking about my next competition even before I found out if I've won the last competition, because certain things are only in season at particular times of the year. I determine the categories I'm going to enter, and then when something's in season, I start making it at that point in time. So I'm entering several categories this year, and I'm about halfway done. This year's competition is a little bit special for me. Back in April, my husband and I went over to England to visit his gran, who's going to be 99 in September, and she passed along her handwritten recipe book. She's been saving recipes since the early 1930s, and she gifted it to me, and it contains some fabulous preserving recipes, and I'll be using them to enter a couple of the different categories this year. One thing I love about the Royal Agriculture Winter Fair, I'm from Alberta, I have a sister who's a farmer, so I've spent a lot of time under the big blue sky, and you don't get that a lot in Toronto, so it's really nice just to kind of walk by and see all of the animals and kind of smell that lovely outdoor smell that they bring in with them. If I were to describe the Royal in one word, it would have to be family. There's three generations of us who go together, so for me it's all really about family. Oh, and probably food. I'm already counting down to the Royal, so hopefully we'll see you there.